Friends, restoring the health of land is critical for sustainable development. Today, I am reminded of India's NDCs that were submitted at the Paris COP, at the UNFCCC. It highlighted India's deep cultural roots of maintaining a healthy balance between land, water, air, trees, and all living beings. Friends, it would make you happy that India has been able to increase its tree cover. Between 2015 to 2017, India's tree and forest cover had been increased by 0.8 million hectares. In India, any diversion of forest land for development purposes has to be compensated by making an equivalent land mass available for afforestation. It is also required a monetary payment of the value of timber which such forest land would have yield. I'm happy to share that only last week, funds amounting to nearly $6 billion, means 40,000 to 50,000 crore rupees, have been released to the provincial governments in lieu of such diversion for development of forest lands. My government had launched a program to double the income of farmers by increasing crop yield through various measures. This includes land restoration and micro irrigation. We are working with the motto of per drop, more crop. At the same time, we are also focusing on zero budget natural farming. We have also introduced a scheme to determine the soil quality of each of the farms and are issuing soil health cards to farmers. This enables them to grow right type of crops, fertilizers, and use the right quantity of water. So far, about 217 million soil health cards have been distributed. We are increasing the use of biofertilizers and reducing the use of pesticides and chemical fertilizers. Water management is another important issue addressed LDN. We have created Jal Shakti Ministry to address all water-related important issues in totality. Recognizing the value of water in all forms, we enforce zero liquid discharge in many industrial processes. The regulatory regime provides for treatment of wastewater to a degree that it can be put back into the river system without harming life in water.